esos guitarrones y echarme un tequila por los balcones. ¡Ay! Jalisco, no te rajes, me sale del alma gritar con calor, abrir todo el pecho para echar ese grito. ¡Qué lindo es Jalisco, palabra de honor! Es Jalisco, palabra de honor.
Sí, señor. Sí, señor. Gracias, amigos. Thank you for joining us for this special fiesta, this holiday season.
Sí, señor.
We are el Mariachi Coco de Santa Cecilia,
sí, señor.
The town named in the new Disney Pixar movie.
Coco!
Tell me, my friends, has anyone seen this movie yet? Did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
Excellent movie. It is about one of our favorite holidays, Día de los Muertos, Day of the Dead. Does anyone celebrate this holiday? A few of you, qué bueno.
Qué bueno, qué bueno.
For those of you who do not know, Día de los Muertos is celebrated all across Mexico from October 31st through November 2nd. And today, my friends, we invite you to discover that Día de los Muertos is all about la familia.
Sí, señor. Amigos, the songs you will hear from the movie Coco capture the spirit of Día de los Muertos and family. You see, it took a journey to the land of the dead for you and Miguel to understand the importance of la familia, family, tradición, tradition, and to follow his heart. Our first song, Remember Me, was made famous by Miguel's idol, the great Ernesto de la Cruz. This song is about remembering the songs of those who came before us, remembering where we've come from, and to remember to always listen to the song that plays in our hearts. Today, amigos, we spread the magic of música and memory. Just listen. Far away, I hold you in my heart. Sing a secret song to you. Tonight we are apart. Remember, oh, you have to travel far. Remember me. This time you hear a sad guitar. Know that I'm with you the only way that I can be. Until you're in my arms again. Remember me. Hola, muchachos! Come amigos, help us out. Here we go. Even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. Sing a secret song to you each night we are apart. Remember me. Remember me. Each time you hear a sad guitar. Called an ofrenda, just like this one. In some ways, this ofrenda is like the one that Miguel and his family build in the movie Coco. It is decorated with pictures and other beautiful, wonderful mementos of our loved ones. You see, we believe that the glow of the beautiful marigolds, the cempasúchil, will help them find the way home. Time you hear a sad guitar, know that I'm with you the only way that I can be. Until you're in my arms again, remember me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Amigos, Día de los Muertos is not only a time to remember the stories of those who came before us, but to spend time with our families and wonderful fiestas coming up. In the movie Coco, Miguel sings a song during one of these fiestas. It's a very funny song. about how the very people we love, like our families, can sometimes drive us un poquitito loco. But even if they do drive us crazy, amigos, we love them for who they are. We hope you enjoy this next song, Un Poco Loco.
Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. You tell me that it's red. Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor.
Where should I put my shoes? Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. You say, put them on your head. Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor.
And you make me un poco loco. Un poquitito loco. The way you keep me guessing, I'm dying and I'm guessing. I'll come to this blessing that I'm only un poco loco.
Miguel loves music. However, he was heartbroken when his family did not support his passion. But when he heard his great-great-grandmother, Mama Imelda, sing this next song, La Llorona, she remembers what it is like to fill her family's lives with music. This beautiful song, La Llorona, has many, many meanings. But to Mama Imelda, it gives her the strength to remember how important music is to her, but also to Miguel.
Negro pero cariñoso. Todos me dicen el negro llorona. Negro pero cariñoso. Yo soy como el chile verde llorona y canto todo sabroso. Yo soy como el chile verde llorona y canto todo sabroso. Hoy de mi yo te vi. Salías del templo un día llorona, cuando al pasar yo te vi. Hermoso mi llevaba llorona, que la Virgen te creí. Hermoso mi llevaba llorona, que la Virgen te creí. Azul celeste. Ay,
perdonar. No dejaré de quererte. Ay, la, la, la.
We hope that you've enjoyed yourself. We've enjoyed performing for you all. So if anyone asks you about Dia de los Muertos or the movie Coco, you will know.
Amigos, our last song is one where Miguel sings to joyously declare his love of music for everyone around him. It is called The World Is Mi Familia. Today we share our traditions with you, just as you share your traditions with each other this holiday season. And as the song says, when we all share our music and tradition, we are all one familia. Sí, señor.
Señoras y señores, buenas tardes, buenas noches. Buenas tardes, buenas noches, señoritas y señores. To be here with you tonight, bring me joy, que alegría. For this music is my language, and the world is mi familia. For this music is my language, and the world is mi familia. For this music is my language, and the world is mi familia. Señoritas y señores, to be here with you tonight, bring me joy, que alegría. For this music is my language, and the world is mi familia. World is mi familia.
For this music is my language, and the world is mi familia.
For this music is my language, and the world is mi familia.
And the world is mi familia.
World is mi familia.
For this music is my language, and the world is mi familia.
For this music is my language, and the world is mi familia. And the world.
Santa Cecilia, thank you very much for coming out. And now, from our familia to your familia, we hope that you will take the gift of music and sweet memories this holiday season. Enjoy the rest of your time here at Epcot. Adios!
Señoras y señores, buenas tardes, buenas noches. Buenas tardes, buenas noches, señoritas y señores. And the world es mi familia.
Amigos, we are more than available.
Señorita.
We got our sixth member right here.
Yes, sir.
Okay, we got our first customer.
Take it. So sweet seeing the kids just jumping up and down.
One of the things I love about the holidays at Walt Disney World, believe it or not, is I am not always about the food all the time, just about 92.7% of it. But I love this. I love the fact that they bring in so much more of the history and the tradition and the culture. And now, obviously, with the tie-in to Coco, there's a lot, it seems like there's a lot more interest and appreciation of it, especially when there's songs that we are starting to know and love from the film. I've seen Coco once. It will not be the... last time, Scott Ernest, thank you very much for the somewhat insincere but still flattering compliment. If you have not seen Coco yet, make sure you go and check it out. Again, I'll be live continuously throughout the day, so make sure you turn on notifications and do me a favor. When you tune in, please go ahead and share this with your friends and elsewhere on Facebook. Enjoy the rest of your day. I'll see you guys soon.
How'd you get these guys?